We've got 100,000 people in this country who have diabetes today and don't know it. So we've got a huge problem of underdiagnosis at the moment. Causes more than half of the heart attacks in this country. Blindness, a huge proportion of stroke. Diabetes is going to ground the health system within a decade. Don't expect to get your hips and knees done in 10 years' time, because the hospitals will be full of people with diabetes.